Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Thursday morning. It is not going to be as sunny as it's been over the past couple of days. Still muggy, but lack of sunshine and a wind coming in off the water means cooler temperatures. Portland only expected to be in the mid to upper 70s this afternoon. And what is a hint of fog out there early this morning may ease up or brighten up middle part of the day. And then this afternoon and tonight, the fog once again makes itself known, a little bit of drizzle in the air, so really turning sort of gray and gloomy around here by tonight. And it looks as though tomorrow will hang on to the clouds as well as this frontal system finally gets close enough to bring us some showery weather. But for the time being, it's going to be the wind off the water. Mid-coast hardly going to break out of the clouds today. And you can see here by the evening hours, there's the drizzle starting to show up. And then showers become more numerous in the mountains on Friday afternoon. Unfortunately, the weekend, that frontal boundary, that band of showers, Saturday afternoon setting itself up right along the coast. That's a stalled frontal system. The chance for showers on Saturday, the chance for more showers on Sunday, and we've got to keep an eye on this area of low pressure. South of New England, it may throw some extra moisture our way. Right now, the weekend, not looking all that great. 77 degrees today in Portland, but it's still muggy out there. So the dampness in the air isn't going to go away anytime soon. 82 in Freiburg, Bethel at 81. That's almost 10 degrees cooler than where they were yesterday.